Welcome back, everybody. Just going to play through the Mod Mania playthrough for Darkest Dungeon 1. Today, we're going to go into the Sunward Isles and we're going to do this medium. And yeah, not really right about the rewards, but we want to try and push this up. I have been looking at this, though. It's a level 1 plague priest that I need to do as well. That's level 2s and below. So they've got some in there that we can probably deal with that. Actually, there's plenty that we can deal with that. So yeah, we're going to come and do this. Don't have all of their skills. There we go. Thank you for that. I'm going to go with some of these. Medium. Can't quite remember what the setup we had. We have got some torchlight reduction, which is good. So we'll just take like 8 just in case. A couple of them. Do a couple of them. Quite a lot of stuff. We're okay on getting these. Let's take another shovel, be on the safe side. Yeah, I need to look at doing that plague priest as well. Go ahead down, then come back. Just an old shack. Okay. Excellent. Cursed blade. Finds a cursed blade which grants immense power, but is ravenously bloodthirsty. Okay. That's a blockage. Let's use the key. I should probably do it on the way back, to be honest, but that's decent. Still not losing any torch. I finally got a scout. Quest location, so that's good. Tetanus. Probably should not be touching them. Probably should be using bandages or something. Should probably have used it with her as well. Oh well, right. Lots of battling so far, isn't there? Nice, easy stroll. With some hunger checks, lots of hunger checks. I'm going to presume we're going to get some battles the other side. Take the 80 here, try and take this down. Yeah. Well, that was something. Finally, battles. Let's All right, dead next turn. All right, let's do this. What? I don't like that. I need to get rid of that cursed blade, I think. Just get rid of that. Wow. Big damage. So you can just do all of this stuff because that's dead. Okay. It's fine. That's a trap, right? Finish your quirk removed. Okay, well, that's really bad. Great. Positive quirk removal. It's what we don't want. What is this? Okay, let's just do this. Stunned. Thank you. Right, let's activate the riposte. Just kill you. Nice. Dead. Not dead. It's fine, because that will kill him. To heal. Should be dead. Yep. Happy so far. Don't know what's going on with this though. Branches are moving despite the absence of wind. How peculiar. We burn it? No. Bandage it. Herbit. Don't want to use the shovel. Aggressive. Okay. Just hit it. course, you want that. Let's do this. Been stunned. Excellent. Blighted. Seven damage. I need to... cure this. That is a really good heal. Let's get a buff up. You stunned? Yep. That's 7 to 13. Nice damage. There's a blight as well. Get that bleed going. Got riposte. Stunned again, and you've just healed. Just got to keep trucking here. Bloom. Let's do this because she's struggling. I've got a camp after this. How much is that? Two more damage. Just hit. Good dodge. Should be dead now. Local cuisine. Arcane Scholar, who we've got. Minus 20% stress is stress above 50. Plus 100% healing when eating. Wow, that's not great. Should have used that first. It's a lot of money. Got the prevent nighttime ambush here. Let's just do that. Seeing crits. You got a one anywhere. No. Okay. Okay. There's more scouting. Use a key. Just give us some space. Excellent. Got no bleed here. Not ever going to stun him, but get the mark up. Just buff here. Literally just been crit healed. It's never going to get done, but got to keep hitting. Right, let's get some curing going here. Nice crit. She's got a disease. Don't like that. Okay, that was good. I need to heal here. Wow. Okay. Need to be careful of hunger check here. Oh, now we've got this. Let's guard the jester. Gotta take this shark down. Now she gets marked. Okay. Hit again. Heal. Eight damage, not quite dead. Now he is. Managed to get a bleed off. Just kill her. Wow. Need to get that heal on. Really good heal. Jesus. It's going so well. Another one of these bastards. Okay, let's just buff. Guard. Got a stun on him. Let's do this. I need to heal here. All right. Let's keep this going up here. 6 to 9. Like a crit. Just wailing on me at the moment. Let's cure. Well, heal, I meant. Just get some damage going. Let's get the riposte up. Let's do this. I need to end this. That will do this. Just do the anti-venom here. The rector. Oh, there it is. That's a crater pool. Okay, hopefully this isn't a shovel. Curio, quest location, okay, thanks. Okay, where's the fight here? Sunbro. Nice. And we've got plus 30% damage versus bosses, 20% damage versus size 2 and above, less healing done. Very good. Oh, we can't do these. We'll do that then. Never know. Okay, turn to the hamlet. So someone I was coming back to kick me. That needs to go. That needs to go. There's so much stuff that just needs to go. I've got diseases. I've got traits. So I decided to trust you with a small amount of seals to you. Each seal denotes a small amount of authority. You can view the total summoned seals in the district. I've got 50 of them. I need 70 for that. Apologies, just hit my mic. I really want the bank. That could be good. So I get 20 more, and I get one or two a week. That's a lot. I don't think that's actually that good. granary. I probably want to save up for the bank here. Get 50 portraits. That was terrible. Didn't like him. Good. I got a wretch. I think I have. Yeah. He's got a disease. He's level 1. Level 2. Okay, well, we'll just kick him out. Got a level 3 prodigy already. Weak wield. Traitor. That's terrible. I'll leave him, I think. Okay, let's see about some stuff. Let's do that. Let's just do that. Love to do some bloody quirk removal. Okay. So if I'm going to go here, I think that's a boss. Yeah, and that's come back. Only skill all heroes, minus 4 stress. Okay. So we've got level 1. So need to. Alright, so I want level 2 here. The wizard. So I think we'll bring Grave Robber. I'm thinking we could do him. She's not great up front though. Bring him in. I need a healer. Don't really have a healer. We do this. It's got cooldown 3 turns though. But it's just someone else who can probably put some blight and stuff out as well. Do I have any other option? I just don't like this class. Permanent blight one per round, okay. How do you get your bleed chance up with this? Okay. Now I know you can't do anything in that one. So maybe we do this. We can lunge. Which will fade, because you could do thrown daggers, poison darts, and if you get pushed forwards, you can fade backwards. Okay, that's the team we're going to go with. We're going to try the Plague Priest. I have to rethink this team, because I've just seen Plague, and I've got a Plague or Blight set up. So yeah, I might rechange it, but we're going to try and do the Plague Priest if I can. So please like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Really help me out, so there'll be some more. Mod Mania coming away shortly. I'll see you all in the next one.